In Virginia, a deadly motorcycle crash causes big backups during the evening rush hour. You're looking at traffic camera here in I-395 in Arlington. The crash happened just before 5 this evening near exit 8. Now, according to state police, a motorcyclist was thrown off the bike after running off the road and hitting a guardrail. Lanes were shut down for hours. They've since reopened. Since the start of the month, at least 7 motorcyclists have died in crashes in Virginia.